Amazing to be here in person. First of all, you know, actually being at an event, at a track, you have the culture of seeing other teams helping each other out. Sometimes you need to borrow a tool or something, and there's that interaction that you just don't get in a virtual event. Second, it's just a whole different ballgame, right? I mean, anyone can design a car, anyone can fill out documentation. Sure, you can compare those, but getting to the track, executing your design, fixing the issues that come up while you're testing the car and getting it to work, that's an additional level on top of the already pretty complex design work.
Working at school, you feel a little crazy talking about like GLV and TS systems. People don't know what you're talking about. You come here, everyone understands. We're all, you know, going through the same thing. We're trying to build an electric car. So you get the sense of camaraderie. You come and see the interesting solutions that people have had to the different problems. It's a great experience. It's a good time.
My favorite thing about these competitions is just being able to see the other cars in person and to talk with everybody about, oh, why did you guys do that? Or how does this work? It's really wonderful seeing the engineering of all the other teams. And you know, you spend a year or more looking at your car, you think that's the only way it can be done, but then you go and see all the like many ways other cars and other people do it. I just want to say thank you to all the judges and the officials for making this competition what it is. It has really been a joy to work with them, both in inspection and in design. It was a lot of fun being able to talk through all of our design decisions and to really have an engaging conversation with them. And as well, the track officials just making sure everything is safe. So yeah, thank you to them.